Hello.
Boo!
Hello, Boo. Hello, Rajin.
Hello. They were making a new one. And a lot of other fun things.
Wow, what's that?
We have two funny cap colors. Mm-hmm. Yellow and white.
Wow.
I think that we also got some mangoes that we'll do next time.
Hey, what do you need for today? Do you want me to show you?
No one.
Okay. So, first you need this.
Okay, I can get that.
Okay. Do you need help?
Yeah.
Is it really tight? Okay, give me a second. Now the next step is you need this. Yes. This one? Yes. Now you want me to open this too? Can you do it by yourself? That's good. Now wait. Fill it up about 3/4 full. So you have to fill it till here with this. Okay? Gently. Very gently. Now, gently spread some of the glow, glow. Which one is glow one? Glow one. This one? Glow.
Right.
This one. So it says, okay, you have to do some of the in the jar. Yes, do it. Fluoride that Viraj used. For me!
It's touching! It's glow warm, not red.
So,
star.
So, I think they are done. We added this calcium chloride first and then we added this glow alginate. And now the worms are almost ready, but the problem is it's morning right now, Viraji. He can, yes. So you need to take them out. So do you, where are we going to put them? Maybe in the beaker? Maybe in this? Just leave them here and then we'll try in the line. Wash dry room. It's dark, right? Okay. Maybe I'll get some plate or something. Yes, let's try this. Go, Barbie, go in there. We are. Oh, look at this real Barbie.
Caterpillar.
Go, caterpillar, go. What about
that?
What about that? Okay, we will do these later. Let's go and check in the washer dry room. Come on. Take this with you. Let's check. Come on.
No, we don't need this. We don't need these. Keep them. Let's go in the dark.
Oh, see. It's okay. Leave it. We just need these.
Dark room. Let's see if it's dark enough to show us.
Wait. Go. Everyone go.
It's a little messy, but it is dark. Let's see if it's dark enough to show us.
They glow. Oh, they glowing. Look at them. They are real glowing worms. Raji, where are you? We can't see you. Oh, I can see you now. Now again, dark. Oh, you're glowing, glowing Barbie.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Let's go and do the another one.
Okay.
Yay, they are growing, right? No, not in the air. Because we have to dump the chloride back in the chloride. Okay, this chloride will go in there. What next experiment? They are all jiggly jiggly Raji. See, Raji? Is this black is dry now? Yes! What experiment you can do with this? Raji, what are you doing?
Don't put in the glow worm.
No, they're not going in. They will cry if they go in there. What is this experiment?
No, I don't have it.
No, this thing. You have one thing here.
Oh, I know empty. I know what you mean.
This need a ground thing. Yes.
This?
Yes. So you need to make a poke a hole in there?
Poke a hole in there?
Yes, there's a hole in there. Can you see me through there? Hello, Raj. This is already a hole, yes. Yes, do it. Oh, where are you going, my? It's done. You need help. Oh, no. Where are you? I can see you from here. Hello, peekaboo. Oh, there are three Raji. One here, one up. Oh, see? Special effect. There are three Rajis here. Raji. See you from here?
I need some help.
Oh, something is coming through. Okay, let's help Raji. Raji said he needs some help. Okay, let's see. Is it the only experiment we are doing? Okay, here. Now you need to spin it. So we colored it black. This book says we have to color it half black. Oh, even you need to color these black too. Oh no, we forgot to color these. Oh, so sorry, Raji. We have to color these three lines. Okay, do it. We still have color here, black color.
Whee!
Hold it, your brushy. Hold it, the brushy.
You have to color it.
Not working. I'm sorry. Oh, there is no black color there. Please do. Now we again have to wait. Take just a few minutes to dry, so we will be good. Sorry, I missed that part.
Ask me, you told me you want to.
experiment. They were blowing actually in the... What are you doing?
Bring the phone cutter.
Why are you spraying the camera? Is it a rainbow color phone now?
Yeah.
Very funny, Rabbi.
Look, I'm not using all.
Mama is painting it, but it's going here and there. Why are you spraying them? So it is almost done as per the book. Let's just wait for I think 2 minutes and it will be all dried up. Oh, what was that?
Boing.
Not wasting any drop of the color, I'm just using that color too. Paint it again, and by the time, let's see if there is any other. Can you check the instruction book for any other experiment we can do? Tiny one. Last one.
I'll be back with
something. What are you trying to do? For 2 minutes, let it dry, and Viraj is trying to find something. I think he needs matches. I'm going to cover this chloride again for our next experiment. Milk jugs? I don't know if you can make a tornado in the milk jug, baby.
Yes,
I think you need the big bottles like Coke. Like those?
We can do it
outside. With the milk jugs?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's do this thing first. Let it dry. Leave them here. Come here. Because they are, I can still have a little milk in them.
Milk.
I'm the dog's milk. Oh, that's good. Okay. So for this, we need to wait for 30 seconds. Maybe more than that. Let's check other thing. What is this? Let them sit outside. They will be all dried up. And then you can use them as warmies. I'll put them on this paper. Where are the other moms?
Yucky warm. I don't like it. It looks like snacky. A big snacky.
I don't know if they will dry on this. Maybe we'll put them on something else. Maybe not on a plate. And what next? Soap in the middle. I can do this one. Fill the bowl 2/3 full of milk.
Milk?
Using the...
I know. Go get some milk and do one. It's more expensive.
Jug.
We just need
to get this
place. The shape
is good. A half jug is good. Okay, let's. Not half jug. It doesn't say jug. It says half cup in here. See, the milk is going in. It's good. Close it. Close the fridge door, please. Come milk. Follow Viraj milk. Go milk, go. Follow Viraj.
Let me read.
Okay. So the milk is here and we are doing soap in the mirror using the pipette. Where is the pipe? Little. Here. Add 4 drops of either saved or newly mixed color. Do we have any saved color? 4 drops? Wait, maybe you can try this.
These are the ones we made last.
know how to do it? How to suck the color from the... Wow, four. It's not going. There's a big bubble. Check there. Four and one more. Is there one more?
Wait, let me fill it.
One more. That's good. Let's see. And then they were saying,
try.
That's good. It was saying on four different spots. On everywhere. Okay, let's see what will happen.
There's the red.
Oh, if you got a rubbing in the surface of the bell.
Let me get a cut. Can you run upstairs and get the that earbud?
You think there's...
No, he will follow you to see where you're going. What was that? You want to try it again? Pour this color far away. This color brush. Take it. One drop. Listen first. I know you are very excited. One drop here. One drop on different spots. Okay, very slowly. Yes, now one here. There is already soap, so see how it's dancing? Because there is soap. Mix one more different color.
Blue.
Yes. One drop here. Only one, okay? Because there is already soap. Very slowly, yes. One.
Oh, see, it's dancing. You can add one more color. Green? You have green? Yellow. Yes.
Yellow or orange, one over here.
And then we'll try the soap again. Here.
I think black.
One
drop?
Yes. See, it's dancing. Now close it. Let's try the soap thing again. Okay. So now you have to touch it in middle of black. Just like this. Don't dip it in the water. Just touch the surface and come back. Okay? Don't just dip it inside. Just here. The middle. Let's see. Oh. Nothing is happening. Wait, let me check. Why nothing is happening? It just happened. You know what? There is already... The first was the actual experiment. Because that was the first time when the milk got some soap in it. That was so cool.